Liza. Welcome to my channel. I am Dee. It's so nice to meet you. I am out and about today. I am so hungry and I'm craving chili cheese fries. And the best place for me that has the best chili cheese fries, that's fast food, is Crystals. I haven't had Crystals in a very long time, probably like 5 years. So I'm here at Crystals. So let's go inside, eat some Crystals, and I'll see you inside. All right, bye.
I have here a number 4 combo. I have their 5 Crystals with cheese, I have their chili cheese fries and a drink, and then I ordered the apple pie. I'm so hungry. All right, let's eat. So you don't realize how excited I am to be here. It's been a long time since I've had Crystals, probably been like over 5 years. And their chili cheese fries are so good. I mean, it's so good. Can you agree with that? And you know, who could, you can't go wrong with the Crystals too, right? All right, so let's dig in. All right, here it is, here it is, here it is. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. You see that? All right, moment of truth. I am so excited. I just don't know. Cheers. This is so good. It's so bad for you, but it's so good. I'm so happy right now. I'm at the Louvre location here in Georgia. It's pretty quiet in here. It's clean, it's peaceful. Let's keep that up. It's definitely been remodeled. This reminds me of my childhood. A lot of fast food reminds me of childhood. Crystals. Burger King, McDonald's, of course McDonald's. What else? Church's. I think the next one I'm gonna try that I haven't had in a long time is Church's. They have the best butter biscuits. Okay. Put that to the side. Get some Crystals. See it. The bread is really soft and they have those caramelized onions, pickles, cheese, and added ketchup. I have to have ketchup. I can't talk today. I have to have ketchup and my Crystals. Can't go wrong with Crystals. Cheers. So good. So comforting. Just the way I remembered it. The bread is so soft and moist. And then you get that onion flavor and that citrusness from the pickles and the cheese. Creaminess from the cheese. So good. I forgot to grab napkins. I'll be right back. I've forgotten it happens. This is so good for you, but so, wait, this just tastes so good, but it's so bad for you. All right, can you see that? Okay. All right, with the bite. It's so quiet in here. There's no music. So I feel like I have to whisper. Hope you can hear me. Okay. So, pop crystals, chili cheese fries, and a drink for $11. I think that's pretty good. With cheese. They have chili cheese pops, which is like a mini hot dog. I need to try that. I'm not too big on hot dogs. It's not busy in here. I can actually talk. I feel more comfortable when people aren't staring at you. Gotta get a picture of my lunch. I like taking pictures of my food. I'm such a foodie. Sorry about that. All right. I like that they're open 24 hours. You know? I mean, I don't eat late, but if I did, this would be the spot that I would come to. I wish it was there was more sunlight in here. I feel like I look so dark in the camera. Just the way I remembered it. Classic crystals. What are you eating today? What's for lunch? Do you like fast food? What is your favorite fast food? My favorite fast food would be, as a child, McDonald's. But as of now, my favorite fast food would be Burger King. Oh, Popeyes. I love Popeyes. Speaking of Popeyes, I'm going to do one more there. I love their sides. I love their red beans and rice. Their mashed potatoes and gravies, hands down, it's the best. Excuse me. And Taco Bell used to be my favorite as a kid. I was very disappointed with the last review I did, the last mukbang I did at Taco Bell. What was that I got, that dessert? The cinnamon twist? It was awful. I don't know what happened there. It tastes like it was 100 years old. It looked fresh, but it tastes awful. It was so bitter. The burrito had like an aftertaste. The chalupa was good. So, the only thing I like from Taco Bell is their nacho fries. The nacho fries are so good. Okay. The chili cheese fries is good, but the more you eat it, it gets more salty. Like, I don't know what it is, but the salt's kicking in. I need some water. I don't remember it being this salty. Crystals are so good. It's so comforting. Do I look really dark in this video? Wish there was more sunlight. That was good. Oh, thanks for that. I have apple pie. I'm gonna try that. Okay, let's try that pie. I think it's fried, not baked. That's what it looks like. All right, cheers. It's good. It's hot, moist in the center. Crispy up on the edges. That's good. Reminds me of McDonald's apple pie. Ah, there's a fast food place that has really good apple pie. Can't remember. How did I forget? It's bugging me now. So, Got this, number four combo, 5 chili cheese crystals. I'm sorry, I can't talk today. 5 crystals with cheese, chili cheese fries, and a drink for $11. Not bad. I'm gonna try to finish up my fries, my chili cheese fries. Although it is getting a little salty, the flavors just taste so good. Okay. All right, well, that is all for now. Thank you so much for joining me. Hope to see you all next time. Bye. Thank you. Oh, and don't forget, please like and subscribe if you have not. Bye.